Okay, so today we've got three different types of meat, which we're gonna turn into burgers. We've got some wild bear, black bear from Alaska. We've got wild salmon from Alaska as well. And then lastly, we're going to do a cheese stuffed wild venison burger. The venison was harvested in Pennsylvania. We'll be using our Weston meat grinder and Weston burger press in the back to put these patties all together.